Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you how to factory reset Dell Inspiron 11 3000 series. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your devices. This video is for education purpose only. Thank you. Also, please backup your files every week. Depends how you use your computer, because if something happened to your computer and you cannot turn it on anymore, you lose everything. Or there is some companies that rescue your data from your hard drive, but they charge you thousands. Okay, so always backup. You can save your files into a USB drive or external hard drive. This computer, it has a password, and we don't know the password. So, and also we don't care if we delete everything from this computer. We don't want to save nothing, but in case you need to save something, then you shouldn't do a factory reset, because we're gonna remove everything. Okay, so you see, we don't know the password, and what I'm gonna do, I'm going to this is how you start to this computer. We need to restart this computer to go to the options where you can factory reset. So you need to press on the keyboard, you need to press shift the keyboard while you restart the computer. You press shift on the keyboard. So I'm gonna press shift. Okay, so you know what is shift. So press shift, hold it, and then restart. Okay, and keep holding. Okay, so then we got this screen. It says choose. Continue, you use a device, troubleshoot. We need to go to troubleshoot, okay? So let's go to troubleshoot. This is a touch screen, so it's nice. But not all laptops are touch screen. So right here it says, reset this PC lets you choose to keep or remove your personal files and then reinstall Windows. Okay, we need to go here, okay? Okay, right here you can reset this computer keeping your files, but you need the password. If you don't have the password, then you cannot do it. So, like I said, I don't want to save nothing from this computer, so I'm gonna choose this option, remove everything. So you see right now, so make sure your power
it's connected, because it's gonna take long time. I am going to pause my video, so that way it won't be too long. Reset this PC, getting things ready. Okay, so reset this PC. Just, I got two options. Just remove my files. Use this if you keep this PC. Full clean up the drive. Use this if you recycle this PC. Okay, be careful here, because if you click here and then reset the PC, it will delete the operating system also. It will delete Windows 10. I don't want that. I want to remove my personal files and all the software and programs that the person installed. So that's why I'm gonna go here, because I'm gonna keep using this computer. So I need to don't click this one unless you not going to use this computer anymore. Because look what it says: full clean the drive. Use this if you recycle the PC. Okay. So we are not recycling the PC. We're gonna keep using this PC. So I'm gonna click this option. Okay. I'm gonna pause my video sometimes, so that way it won't be so long. So reset this PC. All ready to go. Make sure the PC is plugged in. Resetting will remove all the personal files and user accounts on this PC. Any applications and programs that didn't come with this PC will be removed. Any changes made to the setting will be removed. Okay, so now let's click reset. Okay, you see it's resetting this PC 1%, so it's gonna take like, I don't know, maybe 2 hours. But I'm gonna pause the video, okay? So just when we get the next screen, or when it's 99%, I will come back. Okay. Do not unplug it or press any key. Just leave it like that. Okay, guys, it's 96% so far. I think it took like 1 hour to get here, so you need at least, I don't know, maybe 2 hours to do this. So make sure you have time. Okay, it's 99%. Okay, now it's rebooting. Okay, it's going to install Windows now, so it's gonna take also, I don't know, maybe 30 minutes to finish. Okay, it just reboot right now, again. Okay, welcome, but it's still 64%. So I'm gonna pause the video again. Okay, now it says still installing. Okay, we got this screen right here with so I'm gonna pick United States. USA, layout keyboard, yes. So, okay. Let me turn this computer off. Okay, so United States keyboard, yes. You want to add a second keyboard? No. Skip. Let's connect to your network. Connect automatically. No, I don't want to connect right now. Skip for now. Okay, the agreement, Windows 10 license agreement, accept. Who is going to use this PC? I don't know what I'm gonna do with this computer, so I'm just gonna type owner. Oh. Owner, okay, and press next. Create a super memorable password. No, I don't want password right now, so I'm gonna just click next. Make Cortana your personal assistant? No. Choose privacy setting for your device. Accept. Later you can go settings and change that. It says almost done. Says hi. We are getting everything ready for you. This might take several minutes. Don't turn off your PC or computer. Leave everything to us. Don't turn off your PC. Almost there. Okay, guys, so it's done. You see, Windows 10 now is installed. Then I don't have a password or something. Also, it removes everything. It removes all the documents, pictures. See, no documents, no pictures, nothing. So it's done. So that's the way you factory reset Dell computer Inspiron 11 3000 series Windows 10. Remember, this method is when you want to remove password, documents and settings and everything, okay? If you want to save your files, you need to back up first. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me a like, leave comments, check my other videos. Have a good day. Thank you.